push me away, but then... Oh. As the world around you stops turning, you notice that you are sitting on a large rock in the middle of the desert. To the south of you, there is a small oasis. There we are. Oh! With monstrous. Okay. We'll fight the monstrous. That's okay. You okay with hit points? Pretty much. I'll throw ice balls. I don't know how tough these things are. Octopuses. Octopi. That's cool. It's the same sprite, but it was not an octopus before. It was a water demon and then a kraken, I think? Oh, it did a lot of damage to them, the ice ball. Sweet. They must be especially vulnerable. Let's say do that again, then. Damn! Octopi are tough. I have to heal him now. Ow! Really? I'm actually gonna heal Gridman first. Holy crap. Wait a minute, only at 184 points. Plenty more ice balls where those came from. Ouch. God damn. They get 3 attacks? 4 attacks. These are tougher than Relinook. He did go up. I'm gonna heal Drobinir this time. Wait, she's 208 out of 206. Okay. You know, he actually technically is lower than Drobinir, so yeah, I'm gonna heal him again. He's been getting bashed by that thing. Pretty hard. And we're all attacking the same one, and it's still standing. Nice balls. Got all those tentacles. This better give us a lot of experience. /217. Some octopus tonight. We'll chop these babies up for food. Damn. I'm barely keeping up with him. So you know what? I'm gonna have Silk use a healing potion on him. He's got... or not, because he's not holding them. The F is cure disease, and that is... the other is... heal blindness. Yeah, so... Sateen, however, has plenty. She had the small ones. Let's use up those small ones. See how much it gives him back. Well, I'm gonna keep healing him. We can go for quite a while, because we've got potions to restore mana, hit points, all that fun stuff. That's not gonna be... I'm gonna have to use the big one. 130. Wow. Alright. He's at 232. So I'm gonna switch. Sateen is going to use... the small one on Gribban. And I'll do a healing 5 on Jovenir. I do want to use those up. Just don't want to... have someone die by doing so. Nice ball. Ooh. 36 points? Oh. Still at 121, Gribban 199. Aren't these big ones full heals, or are they healing? I think they're healing 5. We have one left, though. You know, we have another one to fight after this, so I'm gonna use this big one. We have two of them. Jovenir. Do a healing 5 on Gribban. We're still fighting the same octopus. Where do these octopi come from? And I'm gonna need to refill mana. Which someone else will have to do. Trazric and Silk do not have. Lucky. This is tougher than Relanuk. It is, definitely. Alright. So I'm out of ice balls. Fireball? Okay, I am going to use the big one on Jobaneer, and she's also going to heal Jobaneer. Everybody's getting whacked. To go in here, because he's got healing as well. Let's all heal him. What if these things aren't, like, have limitless hit points or some crap like that? Oh, she's out. She is out. So you can use a small one on him. No, we can't give items during... Can we? I'm curious now. We can't give during combat. So all healing him. I have to heal Gribban next. Damn. He's still in the 100s. Yeah, 186. So Gribban's got 98. She's out now. She's out of healing. But you know what she can do? She can restore mana. This is... the spell points 1. Oh my god. He is whacking that thing. That thing is still alive. That's better. That gives him enough for one ice ball. But points one, right? I'm gonna need it next. Oof. Die, you damn thing. Why won't you die? Jobaneer, 139, Ribbon, 108. You don't have enough for ice ball. Fireball? So the other spell points is this thing. Germany resisted. Good. Oh! I just realized one's down. Holy crap. Move him over. There's the other spell points on me, which is this. It's this. So that I can continue healing. I was probably not gonna be hitting him, so... I should use a hailstorm. Didn't do that much this time. How about a tornado? Boom, 49. We'll just do tornadoes. And then... healing women. This one shouldn't be as hard because we've been wearing it down with ice balls. Four. Barely keeping up here. Ooh, the just a regular octopus. This can't be regular octopi. It's just gotta be tougher. Another tornado. I wonder how many hit points these things have. Satine is stunned. It's alright. Six, not too bad. I can heal her stun. Got one tornado left. Not too bad. Not too bad this round. Ball. Oh, come on, do damage. Okay, you don't do damage. Ow. 30. 36. Ugh. We replace some more spell points. Grimman is at 208. Do I even have that? That's this, right? Spell points to you. Kinda wanna finish this battle. He's back, baby. Finally. Good God. Only 33 we should get a lot more than that. 700 gold, which you can't carry all of it. And the rations, eh. Alright, I don't want to move. Just in case. So now we can level her up. She needed what? 7350. She's a 7501. Oh, we've still got her spell working. Where are we? I think we're somewhere near Twin Lake, but I'm not sure. Which forest is this? Okay, this must be the forest. Do more by crystal then. Oh, I don't know where we are. Okay, we're by Twin Lake. Whew. That was crazy. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go level everyone up and sell stuff and all that kind of fun stuff. Done with the Tomb of the Pharaohs and fighting crazy octopi. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.